Okay, we're back. Thanks for hanging out. Let's get this started again. And it happens to be this way.
Yay!
Go down the stretch of road I haven't gone down before. And get paid for it. Well, at least go get a job. I think I want to take this little weird little turn here. I'm gonna go to the beach. So I'm gonna take this. I don't think a job is ever gonna send me this way, so might as well just scoop it in now. That way I can show off my beach. My beach look. Well, here's a place to get a shot. Isn't that nice? Don't tell the boss. Did they change on me? I did pick it, didn't I? That's weird. No, it must have disappeared. Oh, it took too long. Well, that's okay. Maybe instead this episode, go ahead and shut off. And go ahead and take care of my company. Let's see. I think I need this person to get a truck. She needs a truck. So I was going to get her a Kenworth. And I don't know about the costs. Like, are the costs different? Wait, this is a Peterbuilt dealer. I wanted to. Sorry. Yes, exit truck there. I wanted to go to, no, not that one. go this one. Kenworth. There we go. That's not it. Yeah, there it is. So the part size 147. That gives me about $7,000 to play with. Let's see what it'll cost. That's all I can get, that's fine. That's actually okay. I do want a better engine though. It's not much of a difference, so I'll go with that. And I also wanted the 18 speed. So we're at 4,700 right now. I'm gonna go to classic interior. The only thing I want to do different is I want to do the. Ooh, that's a pretty color. I want to do this thing, which is where I do blue. Is it a blue? It's more of a bluish. And this color I make like that. And this one I make a gray, sort of. Like that. Oh, additional prices. I should have looked at that. Yeah. Yes, cancel. Leave. Yes. Can't do it yet. So, might as well take a job. Wait, what's the 9,000 thing? Average daily profit. So yeah, one more day, I can do it. One more day. Okay. Well, let's get a job then. Cars, I've never taken cars before. Oh, I want to take cars. That would be awesome. 14-hour job. Already blown 8 minutes in this episode. This is going to be a long episode. There's another cars. Is this one shorter? No. It's longer. About the same. Okay. Any other cars? There's one. Ooh, that's much shorter. Yes, yes. Give me that. Give me that. That's not here. Oh, they changed that. Later, dudes. Well, at least I got to go to the beach, and that is what's important. still already expired. Or was it that one that I wanted? Oh well. Where is it? Something's weird with the map. Why is it doing that? Oh, no, that's not quite. Yeah, there we go. That's what I like. Dude, you should slow down. How is there a Walmart? I thought it was supposed to change to Walmart. Stay green, stay green. Good enough. Whose house that is. Somebody famous. Been here. Made a delivery just here to the right. I think it's an orchard or something. Farm of some sort. to work this out with me. I'm gonna have to get mean. Up that way. Say I'm getting pretty good at this game where I can jump in and get things done. I still get a little panicky when other rigs are next to me on the highway and I'm driving pretty fast. Still, you know, a little bit of panic mode there. But I don't panic anymore. I just slowly work it out. Work around a corner or whatever. Getting the hang of it. Getting the hang of stopping. Kind of stop it, you know, how heavy I have to stop and start and all that. Like here. Before I'd either ram him or I'd stop on the highway. Oh, I'm going left. Wasn't I just here? That was a friendly honk. That's cool. I wonder if these plates are randomly generated or what. You can just read the plate. 8TYG770. Let's go. Oh, left turn. You really gotta pull off or something. Let me get around you. There's only an hour drive left. I don't know if it's worth getting around him. Seriously, 33 and a 55. I think you're a little dyslexic or something. Should be seeing my destination view here shortly. Otherwise, I'd work really hard to get around him. Yeah, there's my turn coming up. Probably my final turn. Yeah, I don't think I could have done it. Not with that thing coming. Go gravel truck or sand truck or whatever it is. So 8 minutes is going to turn into about 20. Okay, dude, you can go now. There should be another company that I haven't worked for before. At least I don't remember ever delivering cars. So this could get me a little bit further along on my achievement where you're supposed to work with 15 different businesses. So I think this gets me one more. I don't know how close I am on that. It seems like I was about 9 or something. So hopefully I'm a little better off. As that goes. Oh, come on. I think this is one of those right on reds it won't let me do. So I'll wait this one out. As a giant donut. I'd be impressed if these guys actually did something useful. It'd be funny if he was smoking right next to that gas world thing. Come on. Ding ding. There you go. Awesome. Now do I have the money? Certainly. Should. Alright, we're going to go ahead and end this episode. At the start of the next one, I will go ahead and try to buy another vehicle. So.